Alright, today I'm going to show you how to pressure test a cooling cap. First, you gotta look on the cap and see what the PSI is. And this one is 16. And then you take the tester and attach this. And then make sure you lock it or else the cap reading won't be accurate. And then you attach the cap to the other side. And make sure it's locked. And then you take the tester and you keep pumping until you reach the 16 psi, and if it starts to leak, then that means the cap is no good.